fire. Roger, roger.
Oh, no, sir! The Machinist!
They'll be taking her to their ship.
If their ship is docked in the hangar, that gives us some time to intercept them.
We're safe now?
I believe so. But who do we have to thank for our rescue?
We're ambassadors to the Supreme Chancellor. It's urgent that we make contact with the Republic. Do you have transports?
In the main hangar, this way.
Why do I see...
You're the guy's bomber!
It's not too far. Stay close.
The Queen is not safe here. We must take her to the Republic on Coruscant immediately.
More droids!
Don't let them get away!
Your Majesty, stay back!
There's the blockade! Shield generator's been hit! Power's back! That little droid did it! There's not enough power to get us to Coruscant. The hyperdrive is leaking.
Here, Master. Tatooine. It's small, out of the way. The Trade Federation has no presence there.
Tatooine, you say? Any suggestions on where we should land?
The Mos Espa spaceport seems like our best option for finding the parts we need.
Mos Espa it is, then.
Her Highness commands that I go with you. She's curious about the planet.
Horsa or Yusa?
I'm Padme, one of the Queen's handmaidens.
This is not a good idea. But if the Queen wishes it... Now we need to find a mechanic selling the parts we need. Let's ask around.
I know what you need. You need a cute little propeller hat for that grubby-looking astromech of yours. That'll give the little guy some confidence, no fooling.
Nah, I don't know nothing about no ship repairs. Hey, how's about you head down the street here and take in a pod race or two? Much more exciting than fixing hyperdrives, I tell you what.
Let me guess, looking for ship parts? Thought so. Everyone is. You'll be wanting to pay Watto a visit. You'll find a shop across town.
Where is Watto?
I need Republic Doctaris.
The public ferries are no good out here. I need something more real.
You're a funny little boy.
I'm building a pod racer.
You must have Jedi reflexes if you race pods.
There's big race tomorrow on Bounty Eve. You can enter my pod.
Anakin.
The prize credits will more than pay for the parts they need.
The Force is unusually strong with him.
The boy tells me you want to sponsor him in the race!
Well, I've acquired a pod in a game of chance. I wager my new racing pod against, say, the boy and his mother.
Huh? No pod is worth two slaves!
The boy, then.
Deal!
If that's everything we need, we should make our way to the arena and enter young Anakin into the race.
Okay. Start level.
Alright, I think this is just a place.
That's absolutely right. And a
big turnout here from all corners of the Outer Rim tonight. Anna Layden, the young Anakin Skywalker, a local boy.
Remember, concentrate on the moment. Feel, don't think. Use your instincts.
I will.
May the Force be with you.
Somehow you knew it!
Parts to the main hangar. I'll come by your shop later on so you can release the boy.
Mom! Look at all the credits we have!
Now you can make your dreams come true, Annie.
Pack your things. We haven't much time.
Yippee!
Is he to become a Jedi?
Yes.
What about Mom?
Son, my place is here. It is time for you to let go.
I will come back and free you, Mom. I promise.
Master Anakin. I should prefer it if I were a little more completed.
I'm sorry I wasn't able to finish you, 3PO. Bye.
Oh, my.
The Vata Eden Classic.
Hurry back to the ship.
You mean I get to come with you? In your starship?
If Master Obi-Wan not getting Bordo and leaving us here... Obi-Wan, muy muy grumpy Jedi.
Well, if we can avoid fighting any more hooded strangers, perhaps we'll actually get to Coruscant this time.
Indeed. However, I believe that stranger may have been the Sith Lord.
Fancy that. A personal welcome from Senator Palpatine himself.
Let us quickly explain the situation in Naboo. Finally be saved.
Greetings, Your Majesty. Master Jedi. It is a great gift to see you alive, Your Majesty. With the communications breakdown, we had begun fearing the worst. I'm anxious to hear about the situation on Naboo. Your Highness, would you be so kind as to accompany me to the Senate to discuss the matter there? The Supreme Chancellor Valorum has called for a special session of the Senate to discuss the situation on Naboo. Though, I must be frank, he has little real power, and it is unlikely the Senate will act on the invasion. I believe our best option is for Her Majesty to push for the election of a new Supreme Chancellor who can take control and give us justice. Here we are. These transport ships will take us to the Senate building. I have some prior business to attend to, so I shall go on ahead. Once you're ready, come find me in my office. We shall proceed to the meeting. Until then.
You need to get across the planet? I get droid. Enjoy your trip.
Are you ready to begin the meeting?
Do something quickly to stop the Federation.
Order! Order!
A vote of no confidence in Chancellor Valorum's leadership.
Order! Order!
I've decided to go back to Naboo.
Please, Your Majesty, stay here where it's safe.
I take Anakin as my Padawan learner.
Now is not the time for this. Go with the Queen to Naboo and unravel the mystery of the Sith.
Clouded this boy's future is.
Do you really believe we can convince Boss Nass to help us, Your Highness?
What other option is there? I have faith we can convince him.
You also not knowing a boss like me, sir? He's a stubborn like a famba.
My programming is making me announce I have new bits. Now you know.
Okay, so we are almost at the door of the fates.
Place has been deserted.
I pray that Boss Nass is still here. Let's visit his throne room.
Nobody here either. Have they been captured?
Perhaps they have. Or maybe they fled.
Of course, sir. Who can hide it? When in trouble, go to sacred place. Machinics no find them there. Follows me.
Right.
entrance. We should be needing Lisa. Know it round here somewheres. Here we are. But it looks broken. Use a fix and use to enter sacred place.
Talk about using your head.
Lisa sure boss has to this way.
Jar Binks, you better hassle good reason for bringing outsiders to sacred place. Who's this?
I am Queen Amidala.
No. I am Queen Amidala. I am Queen Amidala.
No. I am Queen Amidala.
Dobra Kwikuni Amidala.
I am Queen Amidala.
I am Queen Amidala.
I'm sorry for my deception, but it was necessary to protect myself. If we do not act quickly, all will be lost forever. I beg you to help us.
Maybe we are being friends.
Let's head to the palace. We must launch an attack on their control ship and confront the Viceroy.
The Gungans will do their part, but if the Viceroy escapes, he will return with another droid army, Your Highness.
That is why we must head to Theed immediately and retake the palace.
What's my part? I want to help!
You help by hiding.
Find cover! Quick!
Get to your ships!
You'll be safe there.
My guess is the Viceroy is in the throne room.
But that's my ship!
Ow. Yeah.
We'll handle this.
We'll take the long way.
Be on guard, and remember your training, Obi-Wan.
We have company.
Engaging target.
Yeah.
Praetorian and Holy Land.
He's playing with us. Come on, we mustn't let him get away. My thighs couldn't manage it. Let's find another way to reach him. Thank you.
Barriers are very dangerous. Use caution. And we shall manually open it.
Okay.
Obi-Wan, raise your lightsaber. Our battle resumes.
Ow.
Obi-Wan, promise me you will train the boy.
Yes, Master.
Your little insurrection is at an end, Your Highness.
Ah, your occupation here has ended.
After her. This one's a decoy.
Now, Viceroy, we will discuss a new treaty.
We gotta do something, R2! It's a lot of money, Kylan!
Why couldn't he get his own ship?
Gungan warriors, we shall ready to do Asa part.
We're the warriors. We're the grand army.
General Jaja, we must be making our way to the battlefield.
Very cool, man.
Now, Jaja, we some must join the others.
Yes, sir. Missa know where to go. Follow me, sir.
Yoo-hoo! Me da needin' use helpin' over here.
All of you, sir, we some must hurry.
Captain, we sir going as quick as we sir can. We sir have noticed some of the Boombas missing. Maybe they fell off the wagon? Can you, sir, help us find them?
Me sir thought that big log would never move.
Jaja, we sir must help them sir load the wagons. Look around her for the Boomers.
Okay, day. You sir can count on me, sir. Keep this in. Very shiny.
Ho-ho! You sir found on them all. Well's done. Now we sir.
Jaja, we sir have to get going. Battle awaits. Starting up the shield. Ladies,
Breaches! We've been breaching!
Harpers! Yes, I...
We must attack!
Together and make a big catapult.
But you're so right.
How that guy hits them?
Misa, think of something!
Hands up!
I give up!
Archie, get us off this autopilot! You did it, Archie! Look! There's
Now this is fast racing.
Target those turrets! They're causing us some serious damage.
this thing from the outside. We gotta get in to do real damage. Just like racing through Arch Canyon! I'm trying to stop!
Those fighters that make it inside the battle station, target any and all power cores. I repeat, target any and all power cores.
All right, R2, we're looking for power cores.
Oops, this is not good.
Ship has been destroyed. Look!
They are broken.
Congratulations on your election, Chancellor.
Together, we shall bring peace and prosperity to the Republic.
What will happen to me now?
The Council have granted me permission to train.
No doubt, the mysterious warrior was a Sith.
Always two there are. A master and an apprentice.